But that's not matter. What's up, Royal Pride? It's your boy Jaquan. The reason I'm low because my mom's asleep. It's your boy Jaquan back with another video. You know, King back on the YT. Bitch, I'm back by popular demand. King back in the US. Or it's my mother, Nicki Minaj. That is my mother. As you can see, I got these noodles. I don't even eat noodles, first of all. But that's supposed to be the hot and spicy noodles that you use for the noodle challenge, but not this one. This is not the ones. This is like the off brand. I guess fake sheet because I couldn't find the real ones. And what I did, there was like only one level of spicy. So I'm gonna have to go to the mall. I'm gonna do another one today. Just, I'm gonna have to go to the mall and I mean to the mall, to Walmart and get the real hot ones. I saw one pack of noodles like this. They had like the two chili peppers on them, and I was gonna get that one, but my auntie was like, nah, because I picked up four dang noodles already. So I'm gonna go to Walmart with a couple of my friends, and then I'm gonna get the what you call the second video. I should look better. I'm feeling today. I'm gonna go to Walmart and get the other one, but I'm gonna fix these noodles or whatever, and your boy will be back, baddies. See y'all later.
Okay, so the noodles are finished. Barely, they need to be added. The flavor needs to be added to them. I don't know if the stuff look hot, but I don't know if it's really hot. Kayla needs to come out, or I'm gonna eat her. I'm gonna have to eat hers too. Kayla! I'm gonna end up eating hers too. That's gonna be it. I think I got too much water. Too much water in this. And I really don't wanna open my. What Kayla doing? She put on weight. Now she. I'm just gonna eat hers too, because I ain't got time. Okay, don't worry about it. I'm gonna eat hers too. I don't have time. So, let me taste this. So, I really don't know if it's hot or not. I hate noodle stuff. I think I got too much water. Am I? Oh, we're supposed to add some stuff to make it hotter.
Yeah,
empty the water out. Because you're supposed to do that, you said. We gotta add some stuff to make it hotter. Where is the Creole? Is that what we're gonna add? Is this crawfish boil open? We're gonna add a little crawfish boil. We gotta make it hot. We gonna make a real hot job. And a real hot sauce.
Baby, give me some to drink.
So we really gonna make it hotter.
What kind of hot spicy?
We gonna make hot. She got chicken. I got here your sauce. I got shrimp.
Why you give me shrimp?
I was gonna give up first shrimp, but y'all see I'm putting a lot. Bring your bowl over here so they can see.
Ooh, is.
This stuff's gonna be so hot. I got crawfish bowl because I knew it wasn't gonna be that hot until I knew I was gonna have to add some stuff to it. Oh, Jesus. Can't put that much crawfish bowl up in there, babe. Oh, that's a lot.
Oh, that's too much.
Okay, get this out of the way. Now I'm gonna add one drop of hot sauce. I don't like Louisiana hot sauce. Oh, is it? I don't like bull hot sauce because it tastes like vinegar. I really don't care for Louisiana hot sauce either. I said one drop and I added a lot of the hot sauce. And then I just made some lemonade and Kool-Aid mixed together. But it ain't even cold. So.
We need it, baby.
We can't drink nothing until all the noodles gone. That's what it is. Okay, let's go.
Wait, mom still got my seasoning as well. I gotta make it right. It's hot.
Now you're trying to see if my mouth gonna be hot. Eat some clothes. No, you're talking about who? This shit ain't even hot here.
It's spicy.
But it ain't hot yet.
Like when you eat a hot fry, it won't be hot. Then we eat a lot of them.
I don't taste it.
I can taste the crawfish.
I taste crawfish, but I don't.
I can't taste the hot fry.
Oh my God. Try to make some video. I don't know. I think we need to add some more crawfish bowl. Oh, my tongue get hot now. But it's taking too long. I want it just to hit me, like, slap the hell out of me, bitch. Like,
we should add a lot of hot sauce. It's hitting me a little bit now. It's hitting my chest.
This right here ain't even hot to me. Yeah. Just by the time I go get the one with the three. We finna. We gonna have to do another round. We gonna have to get the other noodles right there.
What's the difference between these and those? Oh, these ones.
Yeah. He got a badass buddy that's interrupting our video.
Look
at all noodles for real. Hot noodles. Now they're challenge. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Billy walk up in the sock. Ooh, eat noodles out the box. Ooh.
Oh my God.
We need her to do the high wind challenge. She'll do it. She's gonna win. Oh, you know, we should have did. You know, the.
I've got to say, I do not like hot stuff.
I don't like hot wings.
I taste lime more than I taste any lime. And they don't even got no lime in it.
I said they crawfish. Yeah, my nose running a little bit.
My big sister named Kayla. Her facial expression will be up on when she dances. She be like this. That's my girl. She having the twins next month, hopefully.
That's how it'll be.
Oh, shit. My nose can start running.
Oh, I can't do it.
Bitch, this the first shrimp I done tasted. Let me show y'all my bowl. The first shrimp I done tasted. She still got all that shit little. She eat hot stuff more than me.
But I had to stop. Whew.
My lip's burning.
Yeah, my lip's burning. This one.
I should have put some Carmex on.
It's chicken in here?
Mm-mm. But I'm gonna do is drink that juice, huh?
Oh,
shit.
We need some water. We don't need no juice.
Well, bitch, you can get you some water, but if I need some juice. She acting like this is just real hot. So we need some water. I'm not even that hot. So now I'm gonna get the other ones ready too. What you got a cup for?
That's for you.
I'm gonna get the other ones ready too because that shit was not hot. Then I gotta do it again today with my friend. Who made that shit? I made this shit. Well, my auntie, really. But, yeah, let's do it. Lordy, lordy, lordy. The people in this house, let me just say this. The people in this house are so inconsiderate and rude and ghetto. They know I be recording videos, y'all. And they just don't be caring. Like, they'll still be lying to say, like her right here. They'll still call your name for nothing.
Somebody like, that was like, cool.
Yes.
Look.
Hurry up with them noodles, first of all. Second of all, you're not even in the camera, so the people can't even see you.
I can see this. Look at this here. I'm about to cry.
I dare you to drink your juice when you finish.
I'll do it there now.
I won't. Okay, she's taking too long, so we're gonna be back. I'm gonna make the other noodles. I'm just gonna throw them in her bowl. See y'all later. Okay, we back with some hot, I can have the ground. The real ones this time. We're back with the real ones. Add your sauce, sweet. What you talking about? Y'all, she like just got done like 2 minutes ago. This hot, this look, let me smell it.
It was so hot, look, it burned me.
This shit smell hot. It don't smell that hot, I'm gassing.
But look at it. It look like chili pepper.
Somebody fix me. It don't smell that hot, I'm gassing. But
it look like chili
pepper. See, like, the little particles in the inside of this, I said particle. The specks in the inside of this, you would like die. Cause you can see, it look like pepper, but I don't know.
I think I emptied too much water. I want my stuff to be dry.
I can't even open this. I already got a gap. Gap's supposed to help open shit easier, but it most definitely has. And I got a big ass gap, big ass gap.
I got a big teeth, mine don't even bite.
Look, you see how
it's thick, black.
How thick this is, G.
And it's black.
Like, you need to put yours in. You're talking about something, it's black.
Wait, I mix my stuff in right, just doing it sloppy.
I'm trying to hurry up. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die fast. I don't want to die slow. Hey, book.
This is how you open it to get it all out.
It's crawfish bowl.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he put that in my lips.
I need some of this, y'all, for my shrimp. Come on, y'all, bless my life.
What? Like, oh, why it look like that?
Sit right here.
It won't even come. It's sit so right here.
You want to do the hot noodle challenge?
Nah, she gonna die.
Y'all, I'm trying to burn my cup. You being disrespectful putting this in front of me.
We should have, like, opened it from, like...
I'm trying to burn my
cup. I don't even know how you should have did this, but I'm gonna take my pork and scoop it in there. There you go.
Wait, she always fucking with shit.
Ooh,
y'all, let me show y'all how. Look how it look. It look like rocks. I say rocks.
It looks fake. It look like tar.
I'ma taste it without the sauce, and if it's not hot, I'ma add some. Oh wait, I need to be adding some water. These noodles look dry.
Told you. This does not look right.
Please don't talk about me adding this five to water because people really would get like dead toxic just because a nigga using five to water because we ain't finna waste nobody's water. So, y'all, this shit look nasty. This
my
look,
noodles didn't even turn a color.
This look like some shit that Chinese people do. No offense. But I know y'all made this shit.
Yeah. I bet somewhere say made in China.
Oh my God, but it smells so good.
No, it don't.
Okay, let me taste. Bitch. Me and Malone gonna have to talk about this. You gonna get smacked for smacking. Oh, this don't even taste hot. So now we gotta add so much stuff to it.
It does not taste hot.
I don't even have a taste. You in my video, you messing up my video.
I'm gonna add mom.
She adding some of this too.
There's none too much paddle. That's paddle.
We're making it hot. We're doing a spicy noodle challenge. And how the hell we gonna do a spicy noodle challenge without spicy noodles? That's dead too much. I gotta give me some because I got you a little too much. I really don't wanna add a hot the juice too. Yeah, it's so hot in this house and I got on a sweater. And
I got on a sweater because I was in drinking on the weekend. I don't know what we eat.
No. I don't bitch. And I must be trying to lose weight. Yeah. So hot.
I'm trying to lose weight too.
Lordy,
lordy. Oh, I'm full.
Nah, bitch.
I'm gonna have to text my boyfriend about this. My cousin's trying to secretly murder me.
It tastes more like the lime that they got right here than anything. I still can't taste nothing.
Why you keep on talking about that lime?
It's just what it tastes like.
It don't taste like no lime. It tastes like black pepper. And black pepper do not taste good.
I still can't taste nothing. Unless it's supposed to come after, but I know with them. I'm sorry, I had to do the Buffalo Wild Wing challenge, y'all. Now that shit gonna be hot.
Mine just salted.
Monster.
Just cause of this, I told you.
That makes stuff hot.
But salted. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You want one?
You being rude. Get out the video.
These guys
get out the video. Nah, you leave me alone. She really just trying to clout chase. She wants some clout, so she's trying to get in the video. You want some? It's hot.
They shrimps. I ain't got hot.
She said scrimps. She meant shrimp.
Okay. Hey, you so rude, baby. You blocking me.
I'm done because, like, that ain't nothing.
These ain't even hot. Like, look. Can you move, ma'am?
I'm so disappointed because it just wasn't done right.
It say hot and spicy.
It should say.
He loud, though.
It should say nasty and salty. That's what the fuck it is, nasty
it feels like they,
and salty.
Like, this the only thing I taste in my noodles. You don't even think you put the seasoning in there.
Come here.
I'm gonna do too much. Hey!
Hey!
Brooke, you look heavy.
I'm gonna do two more, then I'm done. Two more bites, and I'm done. Mm-mm.
Salty,
huh? It is. When that little lettuce or whatever that is in it, ain't no better.
No lettuce.
That's
green. Green thing.
That's just salty, I'm done. That was an epic fail. Not by us. That was an epic fail from. Let me see what's the name of that company.
I don't know,
just had ramen noodles. Oh. Nissin.
Where's the epic fail from y'all? Y'all need to get it together.
Like,
I can't be saying nobody need to get it together. My hair looking like this.
Try again next time.
Yeah, y'all need to do better. So, see y'all later on when I do my
just
other.
Next time y'all do that, take the salt out.
When I do my other spicy noodle challenge with my friend. We probably do another challenge. I don't know. Like, we probably do. Oh my god, we're gonna do the how many? I don't know, we're gonna make a challenge.
I thought we was gonna do Would You Rather.
We can do that tomorrow. Okay, peace. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to. What you doing?
Children these days need Jesus.
Hey.
Hey.
What is you doing? Right. So give me these.
Get this. She said, get this.
Okay, so clearly we had another special guest by the name of
Brooklyn Janae. My niece.
Don't speak or I'm a bush.
No, these hot.
So, yeah. Like, subscribe, comment, share this video. Well, don't share this video because this video really was weak.
Say hey.
Because of these. Because of Nissan, yeah.
Look at her tongue, Don't again, Brooke. Say hey. Say hey to the camera. Hey.
At least she really was laughing. Like, right. Y'all buddy. It's not even hot. Stop speaking.
I think that's how she know y'all.
So.
Well, you can see right there.
We really don't.
Did you took that out?
Oh, she bought the
deck,
you.
Yeah. Okay, not for nothing, but we done. Don't buy me, nigga. Bye. Bye, Royal Pride. The kingdom is gone. Say peace. Wave bye-bye.
Bye-bye.